Our customers, we've created our routes, we bought our trucks, we've assigned the salesmen to different routes. So let's see what next. What do we need to sell? So we must have something we're supposed to sell. After creation of these customers, salesmen, you bought your lollies, you actually assigned particular routes to particular salesmen. So what next after that? Let's see. Yes, we know how to receive stocks. We know how to do a stock out. We know everything as it happens. But let's see, why do it in this particular case? So as a super user, as a stock controller, why should you so do these operations? So we're going to see on some few modules. So